hopefully they can get that done.
He's still on the bench with two fouls. Jeremiah Williams is on the floor with two fouls.
Three for Rutgers.
Thornton with the floater over the outstretched arm.
Nice.
Barr with the roll and the one possession. The Buckeyes have led from the jump. Battle for three. He just turned. Into the corner. Gale for three. And now he's got the open three. Thornton drills it. The steal. Bonner in transition lays it in.